In this video, I will show you how to install and start Packet Tracer in Ubuntu 22.04. Packet Tracer is a free network simulator tool for certification exam preparation. Go to the Skills for All website and download Packet Tracer. For you to download Packet Tracer, you need to log in. You can create an account or log in using your Google account or Netcat account. After the download is complete, open the terminal and start the installation process. Enter the path where the downloaded file is located. Required dependent packages are not installed. Run this command to install them. I have made a mistake. Let me retype it. Launch the application by running this command. To use Packet Tracer, log in using your Skills for All account or Netcat account. Thanks for watching. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel. This will help my channel to grow.